Welcome to Hokkaido, 47. Owen Cage is currently held in isolation in a heavily quarantined area of the hospital. He seems to be in the late stages of the infection, delirious and confused. He is also extremely contagious. Do not approach him without taking precautions. Klaus Liebling is examining Cage in his makeshift lab. I need to stress this again, 47. The virus is absolutely lethal. It cannot be allowed to escape the facility, no matter the cost. Proceed with caution. Do not enter the isolation ward without a hazardous material suit. The virus will kill you. That is Owen Cage. From the looks of it, it's a miracle he's still alive. Target down. That's the end of Owen Cage, and hopefully the end of this threat. Now for Klaus Liebling. Thank you.
really can't bother. Not good. Stop!
Of that.
That is Dr. Klaus Liebled, 47. He cannot be allowed to leave the facility.
It's astounding. The onset time for this virus is...
Oh, God, yes. Oh, definitely blow apart. What does the metal taste, I wonder? Oh, God, this is...
To contain the virus. Head for an exit as soon as you can.
Goddamn bathroom. Oh shit. Oh shit, it's coming up. Oh, oh, make way.
Very well done, 47. Owen Cage and Klaus Liebled are both dead, and the Nabazov virus has no chance to spread. Every day the information. Again.